Welcome back, students. Hope you are all fine and healthy at your home. In the last video, we have learned about countable and uncountable nouns. In this video, we will learn few more uses of countable and uncountable nouns. Here, five words are written. I want you to quickly revise with me and tell me which words are countable and which are uncountable. We will write U or C besides the words which are countable. We'll write C for countable words and we'll write U for uncountable words. Alright? English. Can we count English? You tell with me. Can we count English? English is a language, right? We cannot count English. So, English is uncountable noun. Student. We can say the class has 40 students. We can make plural of student. We can pluralize the word student, right? So, it is countable noun. Juice. Can juice be a, can we count juice? In the last video, as we have discussed, just like milk, water, we cannot count juice, right? So, juice is uncountable noun. Book. Book again. We can count book, right? We can count, we can say this shelf has many books, right? So, we can add S or ES with it. So, book is a countable noun. Sadness. Just like happiness. Can sadness be counted? No, right? So, sadness will be uncountable noun. So, beside this, we will learn few more uses of countable nouns. Let's go through that. Now, here we will learn the use of much and many. Much is used with uncountable nouns. This much and many, we call them determiners. In this class, we will learn only about four determiners, much, many, few and little, alright? Much is used with uncountable nouns, okay? Means things that we cannot count, such as, I don't have much information about it. Information, we cannot count information. Just like advice, we cannot count this. So, we will say, I don't have much information about it. The pitcher does not have much water in it. As we have already discussed that we cannot count water. That's why we will use much before it. Next one, many. Countable nouns. Many is used with countable nouns. For example, I don't have many friends. Friends, we can count friends. I have one friend, I have two friends. We can pluralize the word friend. So we can say that I don't have many friends. Means we can use many before the word friends. Next, many children are playing in the ground. Children, it's already plural, plural of child, right? That's why we will use many before children. Now, I want you to find more countable and uncountable nouns and use much and many, use a correct form of much and many with this countable and uncountable nouns. Okay, now we will learn the use of few and little. Few is used with countable nouns, things that we can count. For example, there are only few bananas left in the box. We can count bananas, right? That's why we have used few with it. There are only a few days left for the exam. We can count days also. That's why we have used few before it. Now again, little. Little is used with uncountable nouns, things that we cannot count. For example, we have a little ketchup in the bottle. Ketchup, just like milk, juice, water, ketchup can't also be counted, right? So that's why we have used little before it. We need a little butter for this cake. We cannot count butter. That's why we have used little before it. Hope we will meet soon. Till then, stay safe, be safe.